Celtics, Cavs scuffle in first half of Game 5. Boston's Marcus Morris and Cleveland's Larry Nance Jr. had to be pulled apart in Game 5 of the Eastern Conference Finals Wednesday night after a hard defensive play by Morris sent Nance to the floor. Morris and Nance both went up for a pass, and the Cavaliers forward wound up crashing into the first row of seats. Morris appeared to wander over and say something, prompting Nance to jump up and body check him. Morris responded with a one-handed shove to the face. Aaron Baines and Jaylen Brown came in to break it up, and Terry Rozier put a body on Nance. After a review, the referees called technicals on Rozier, Nance, and Morris. Korver made the foul shot to make it 36-20 and spark a 7-0 run.